Bawoni, Tumini, Orukomi, and I would definitely recommend you signing up for classes, Yoruba classes or Yoruba. What I really liked about the intermediate class is that we got loads of opportunities to practice our speaking, and we didn't just focus on 1 week's learning. We were constantly building on what we'd learned and making sure we knew how to formulate sentences and have conversations. So sign up.